I have been telling various Zimbabwean stories before and during the national lockdown, especially on the most vulnerable of our society. Our efforts are to put smiles and bring hope to those that are in despair. We have even had organizations chipping in to help. We partnered with the Eat Out movement as we continued on the storytelling journey. We were, however, struck with compassion when we learned of a man who got his leg amputated after a Zupco contracted bus ran into him on the 28th of May 2019. Both his legs were fractured, but only one required amputation.
Town Banari Zende wachi da kupira baziya wachenda wachoya kuno overspill. Saka wakangoti kwa makumbo isaya ndoba rimera chora dimburwa uvuka sala waniro ipo asa asatira kufamba nina wekuti asatira nyatsu simba rakangara nyanya kuara maningi.
Sadly, all the pain and suffering continues without Zupco or the company assisting him.
So I'm 28 May, rapid.
Okay.
However, it posed a question. When are consumer voices going to be heard? This man needs justice. He needs help.
So my hospital bills, Magaita say.
My hospital bills are set at over badar.
Zupa na chayaka kuitra.
Inaga na chayaka ita. Wakaangu wakati mtu juhe basi, mtu mabasi yangari kwa makuku. Saka wakati andi mabasi takatora kuna iyo tuku badara iyo. Saka badara kwa tuku wa hita iyo insurance ya hiyo mfana ubadara muna aninga kuwara.
Okay.
Saka munu acho kutitita ure nae ya atina umbu kwa nisao tunia sota wala nae nutika na kwa wakati kwa hospital kwa acho ana umbu yao kana kuwaona.
His family sold two beasts to get him treated, but this has not been sufficient to grant him the care that he requires.
Sakao shikopa rishino, takango dai dai wokutiti, takango tingisa mombe tu, ka tuotwara pisa kushikapa rishina.
The family left a bill of 25,000 Zimbabwean dollars, scheduled a payment plan with the hospital, but the burden was heavier than they could bear and they have since defaulted.
Nasima bills, iripo 25,000. Yataka nyore wadisata ipadar. Takangata nyore sairi payment plan. Kapa payment plan takata watopota chukupai 50 bond pamwezi. Saka wakupa pataka mna October. Wapataka mbubadela 300. Tukaeshu na hapana ya tatita kwanisa fendis.
The owner of the bus could not do anything beyond a 500 Zimbabwean dollar contribution, citing that things were not going well with him.
100 bond ketanga so 13 July ndoba azondisira iko cash futi 100 muswa 10 August ndoba azoti tipo wakabuda muchipatara pandato muti ati kukumbirawo kana mine mari muti basiro washaya mari yekubudisa kuchipatara ndoba azotisira 300. So far, yes,
$500.
The matter was reported to the police, and sadly, no one has been made accountable for this. The police are said to be waiting on a medical report. Meanwhile, the family has been failing to get one from Parerenya to hospital.
Saka pakutongwa kwenyaya kwamirwa mapepa ekuti afambiswe man ngirikini ma
affidavit ne police report.
Ma police report acho ne affidavit akashaya doctor wekuti azosaine
pa
medical report acho. Saka kushaya kwatakaita doctor uya anga akanyora pakutanga asati amuwana pari zvino kungoti dai takwanisa kumuwana. Hanzi doctor anenge akatanga uye kuwaona ndiye anofanira kuita sei kunyora ngirikini yai medical report yai. Saka doctor wee takangopuwa manotes efirst page rake. kazi jara ake kututu mchua gea atisi kumukwansa kumuwana
nika ulipoti yekuti tizwe yende mwinyaya yende ukoti.
This man can no longer fend for his family and he has to live with the inherited disability for the rest of his life. Yet, there is a company making thousands of dollars every day and probably an insurance company which is supposed to cover such eventualities. We reached out to Zupco for a comment, but our efforts were in vain as the acting CEO, Evaristo Madango, promised to provide information regarding the incident, but later on decided to ignore calls for over a week.
Let me find some text about that bus. Look for that bus.
Okay, what time should I expect you for?
Let me call you back. I'll go to a number. What one is that?
Panache Makufa.
Panache, all right, look for there.
Okay.
It wasn't surprising that we got a similar response from the bus owner.
This is the days was woman before.
Hello?
No, I don't think so.
No concern.
I already sent it.